Houston police making an arrest in the death of the rapper Takeoff. Takeoff, a member of the popular group Migos, was shot and killed outside a bowling alley there last month. Authorities identifying the suspect as Patrick Clark. Prosecutors have charged the 33-year-old with murder. Another man, Cameron Joshua, was arrested last month and is facing weapons charges.